He's got Bukowski's philosophy and Eugene O'Neill's verbosity. The only thing that saves him are his Sean Connery looks. There's a Don Juan sensibility, a Svengali personality. He's always had life easy because of his Omar Sharif looks. Dean Martin's addiction. Chet Baker's predilection. He'd surely be in jail but for his Tony Curtis looks. If he wasn't so damn charming, you'd like to haul off and hit him. His ego is disarming and his clothes never fit him. Miles Davis lipness, Sammy Davis hipness. Sinatra's delivery, Hemingway's misogyny, Brando's obsessions, Van Gogh's possessions. He inspires contradiction. What he says is often fiction. While he waits for benediction, he'll have a martini. Straight up.
Shaken, not stirred.